How are you not nervous?
I guess after being assaulted, drugged, and killed in the line of duty, I figure what's the worst that could happen?